I would like for you to consider Joseph George. He's 12-0 with 7 KOs at 168. He's fought on Showtime already a few times, and he's a very exciting fighter. Thank you.
Joseph George.
Yes.
Is he ranked Joseph George, or it's a new petition?
He was injured for a little over a year, so he was been moved down.
Okay. Thank you. We will address his case.
As an addendum to my point about Mr. Gongora, it just came to my attention that William Skull fought an IBF elimination fight in his last fight. He's actually the IBF mandatory. I believe that that has some implication on the WBC rankings. I'm not sure if that makes him ineligible, but I do believe there's some implication there. So he is the mandatory, though, with another organization at the moment.
Who is that?
Number 9.
William Skull.
Yes.
Score. So he's the IBF mandatory?
He's the number 1 in the IBF at 168, yes.
Okay, thank you.
Thank you.
Ratings committee, we have basically one. Oh, I used it. Please.
Hello, everybody. This is Reza, the WBC representative.
I'm sorry, what is your name?
Reza Jabalpur, the WBC representative. Iran, and I have a fighter here, Altunkaya Fatih. He's from Turkey, number 1 under the Turkish fighters for light heavyweight. I forgot to
light heavyweight.
Light heavyweight, but he would try. He would love to. I mean, he would like to change to super middleweight.
And oh, he wants to move to super middleweight.
Move to super.
What number is he in light heavyweight?
Number, I say his record, 28-28 and 26 by KO. He's an Asian continental champion at the moment. A few months ago, he won the title. And we would love if you could support and maybe would like make a request that you put his name under top maybe 30 or something like that.
Please pass it on directly to the ratings committee.
Okay.
Okay?
Thank you.
Thank you very much. Thank you. So we have basically a petition which affects the top 15. Daniel?
Sorry.
Carlos Gongora, he was number 10, has been jumped by inactive William Skull, who is IBF mandatory, and he's requesting to be switched to number 9 at least.
This was...